In an uncertain world where war threatens energy markets, America's energy advantage is vital to our security. But this administration seems to be determined to sabotage our advantage, coming up with more roadblocks than openings. Let's call them what they are: bad policies, more government overreach, gas car bans, EV mandates. It's time this administration starts enacting policies that keep us energy secure.